Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the success of our students as we prepare them for life after high school. We are looking forward to recognizing and honoring each graduate. We want to give a special thank you to our sponsor, Suncoast Credit Union. Suncoast is a proud sponsor of graduation. Whether your plans include college, entering the working world, or even starting your own business, take Suncoast with you to easily access your money and plan for what's next. Your fantastic future starts here and at Suncoast Credit Union. We hope you enjoy the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and proud parents and guardians. It is my honor as superintendent of schools to celebrate this incredible student body. Graduates, let me start by saying my heart goes out to each of you. I recognize that each one of you worked tremendously hard during your senior year, along with the past 13 years, and this is not the outcome you were expecting. It has always been our goal to give you a traditional ceremony, and I'm sorry we were unable to deliver. However, I know you understand that we made the decision to protect you, your health, and the wellness, along with our educators and this entire community. You may not be having an in-person ceremony, but think about the memories you have been and created looking back on your 2019-2020 school year. From the formal experiences of football games, to homecomings, weekends with friends, laughing in the hallway, and really trying to find a mask to go with your outfits, especially during e-learning. You've also learned some wonderful time management skills. I hope you are proudly watching today with a smile on your face, thinking about the memories that you have made. In a moment, you'll be hearing your name called and turning the tassel to become an official high school graduate of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Your teachers and family members have armed you with the skills and knowledge that you've obtained. I know you are eager to tackle this next phase, whatever that may be. For some, college or technical schools will be your next stop. Some of you will be heading to the workforce, and some have chosen the military service. Whatever direction you take, I guarantee that your world will change as you leave high school. And I can tell you, it already has. And as a result of whatever you choose to do, our world will change as a result to your contributions. Contributions that will be determined by how you will follow your dreams and ambitions. While we celebrate your past academic accomplishments and activities today, I want to challenge you to continue to quest for knowledge and discover your unique ways to contributing to our society. Although your next steps may have been determined, many of you may not have yet selected the direction in your life that you will ultimately take. You may find a new calling in this next chapter, or it may be several chapters down the road. Rest assured that this is okay. If going through a pandemic during your senior year has taught you anything, it is definitely how strong and resilient each of you are when faced with this type of situation. So take risks, set goals, and as you go forward, don't forget the friends you have made along the way, along with the teachers and staff members that were there to support and guide you. Continue to care. Care about yourself, your family, your friends, and care about this community. In closing, graduates, I'm sure you are gathered around loved ones today. Don't forget to thank them. Parents, teachers, friends, family members, thank you for joining us today. You have been a champion in education and life for these graduates, making a positive impact and shaping their future success. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Thank you. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 from your Florida Orchestra.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations of class 2020.
Welcome, Big Red family, to the Hillsborough High School Class of 2020 virtual graduation ceremony. I'm your principal, Mr. Brady, and thank you for joining us as we honor the Class of 2020. At this time, Senior Class Co-President Cassie Trong will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, Terriers. We finally did it. Although conditions were far from perfect, you gave it your all and more to make it to where you are today, the class of 2020. A class that can only be defined as resilient, able to withstand and recover from difficult conditions. Only we know the things we've been through, from the Clash of Clowns in 2016 to occurring global pandemic. Who was to say that this past 4 years were going to be so eventful? Who would have thought that our generation would be the one leading a revolution? This started as the national revolution and injustice turned into a global effort, calling out injustice in our community and in every other part of the world. Through all of the ups and downs, cries and smiles, we managed to remain strong and finally, after commendable efforts, we reached the final goal. As we depart on our personal journeys to step out in the job field, pursue higher education, or go out and travel the world, I would like to wish each and every single one of you an amazing journey on whatever path it is you choose for yourself. After everything that's happened, you deserve to do whatever it is that makes you happiest. You have come so far today and are fully capable of going out and going farther. This is your time to go out and show everyone what the class of 2020 is capable of. Together, we can change the world. Like Maya Angelou once said, my wish for you is that you continue. Continue to be who and how you are, to astonish a mean world with your acts of kindness. Congrats, seniors.
Hi, Terriers. It's been a while. A couple months have felt like forever, and 4 years felt like an eternity. This class has gone through so much throughout our high school career, and whether or not you loved it or hated it, it's so important to take every lesson that you've learned and find a way to use it. Find the good in every bad thing you may have encountered or may encounter in the future, whether it's vocabulary in Spanish or a formula in math, to a teacher's life lesson rant or tangent, find a way to use it for good. Because high school may have been so significant when we were living it, it wasn't everything. We still have the real world to figure out, and it's even harsher than high school was. You have to learn how to find a little bit of hope, a little bit of inspiration when it seems like the world's on fire. A little bit of inspiration can go so long. It's your future. Life is going to continue whether or not you want it, so you have to make the best out of it. As you find yourself and your purpose, fight for your hope and fight for what you believe in. Fight for what's right. We have to leave this world better than it was when we came into it. So don't stop fighting for your good, and don't ever stop fighting for the rights of those whose voices aren't being heard. You've gotten this far, and all of you will go even farther in life. I know that every single one of you is capable of changing the world, so I encourage you to keep doing what's right and keep your head held high. Good luck and congratulations.
Thank you, Cassie. Parents, relatives, friends, faculty, and staff, welcome to the 2020 Hillsborough High School graduation. Today marks Hillsborough High School's 134th graduation ceremony, and this class has continued our tradition of academic excellence and leadership. I want to thank our students, families, alumni, and community, as well as our faculty, staff, and administration for your hard work, perseverance, and dedication. Thank you also to Ms. Zimmerman and the SGA and senior class under the direction of Ms. Fiore for their leadership today and all year. In addition, our guidance counselors, Ms. Miller, Mortar, Warner, Thurston, Suspettis, and Katarski, thank you for working tirelessly to get every student across the stage, regardless of their current circumstance, and for building meaningful relationships that will continue long after today's ceremony. Congratulations also to our Teacher of the Year, Katie Francis, Ida S. Baker Educator of the Year, James Martinez, and Instructional Support Employee of the Year, Susie Nieto. We're beyond thankful for your commitment to our students and our school, and I also want to thank our school board, former Superintendent Akins, and our new superintendent, Mr. Addison Davis, for your leadership, support, and encouragement. I would also like to welcome Ms. Kelly King, our new principal, to the Big Red family. We're very happy to have you here. At this time, I'd like to introduce our traditional and IB valedictorians and salutatorians who will be delivering their speeches shortly. Our traditional valedictorian is Kyla Battle, daughter of Romy and Kenya Battle. Kyla has a 6.47 GPA and plans to attend Howard University. Our IB valedictorian is Brianna Maymay Wang. Maymay is the daughter of Wenbao and Pei Wang. She has a 7.53 GPA and plans to attend Georgia Tech. Our traditional salutatorian is Duncan McEwen. He is the son of Tanya and John McEwen. He has a GPA of 5.83. Our IB salutatorian is Dylan Houchin. She's the daughter of Corey Houchin and Christina Mayo. She has a 7.48 GPA and will attend the University of Florida. Congratulations to you all on your amazing accomplishments. And it is with great pleasure that I welcome the families and special guests of the class of 2020. Thank you so much for trusting us with your beloved children and for nurturing your support, your love for your children over these last 18 years. You are at the heart of their success. Now, when it comes to accomplishments, the class of 2020 leaves an indelible mark for the underclassmen to aspire to. Again, our Big Red marching band, journalism, yearbook, and athletic programs enjoyed tremendous success and brought us great recognition and pride. In addition, we had more than 50 clubs, as well as countless academic teams who competed and excelled in competitions and charity fundraisers throughout the year. Academically, more than 130 seniors have qualified for Bright Futures, and so far over $10 million in scholarship money has been accumulated for our seniors. We have almost 400 graduates this year and are projected to set another graduation rate record at over 90% again. Of our graduates, 159 are members of the Honor Court with a weighted GPA of 4.0 or higher. 115 have a GPA of 5.0 or higher, 87 6.0 or higher, and 42 are weighted 7.0 and above. We also have 105 students who are Florida Academic Scholars, and 12 are National Merit or National Hispanic Finalists. Furthermore, 140 are members of the National Honor Society. Hillsborough High School also has a rich history and tradition with the armed forces, and our students have represented our country in every major conflict and battle since World War I. As many of you know, our clock tower was dedicated to the 139 Hillsborough High School Terriers who lost their lives in World War II alone. This year's graduating class is no different. We currently have at least 15 Terriers joining the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, Coast Guard, and National Guard. At this time, I would like to recognize these Terriers and anyone viewing this graduation who has served in our armed forces. Thank you very much for your service. This year, several faculty and staff members are retiring as well. Due to our present circumstances, we were not able to recognize them all together, but we will now. Susie Nieto, bookkeeper and instructional support employee of the year, 30 years. Jewel Springs, Student Nutrition Services, 10 years. Janice Murphy, reading teacher, 41 years. And Gary Tubb, IB Math, 52 years. Thank you, we will miss you, and congratulations. Unfortunately, this year, we also lost two members of our Terrier family. Kiet Fan was a freshman in our IB program, and he would have graduated with the class of 2023. He was a member of the Big Red Band and was hardworking and loved as a son, a classmate, a student, and a friend. Joe Periconi was a veteran of World War II and was recognized across the world 1 year ago when he walked across the stage with the Hillsborough High School class of 2019 to receive his diploma 76 years after he missed his own graduation due to military service in Europe. He was 96 years old. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the families of Kiet Fan and Joe Periconi. Please join me in a moment of silence. Thank you. Before our valedictorians and salutatorians deliver their speeches, I'll briefly address the class of 2020. The class of 2020 experienced a senior year unlike any other in our history. This year did not end like any of us wanted. We so wish we could have supported you at the prom, grad bash, in your clubs, sports, and activities, and of course here at graduation. However, here we are, and you're all transitioning to college, the military, trade schools, and the workforce. The one thing we will always have in common is the Big Red. You know, there are over 31,000 high schools in America, but there's only one Big Red. You're part of the Big Red family, and that will never change. We are more than a school. We're a community and a family, and we will always have each other. On that note, I will leave you, as always, with a couple of quotes. The world suffers not because of the actions of bad people, but because of the silence of good people. Use your voice, Terriers. Use it to help others and to make a difference. Now more than ever, we need you to be the change in the world. You are the future. Next, we must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. Hope is essential, Terriers. Things will improve. They will get better. Stay positive. We need your voice and we need your hope. And finally, what feels like the end is often the beginning. Sure, today is a symbolic end to many things, to high school, childhood, innocence. But it's also the beginning to so many other wonderful possibilities. So as you look to the future, remember the last 4 years, your friends, your teachers, the clock tower, the red carpet, and the H patio, and Hillsborough High School will never be far away. So congratulations, thank you, we love you, and go Big Red. At this time, our valedictorians and salutatorians will deliver their speeches.
Welcome class of 2020, parents and teachers. I'd like to thank you for making these a great 4 years. I have to say, I really didn't think I'd be speaking up here alone when it came time for graduation. In fact, I was almost shocked when I found out I was salutatorian, but I'm honored to be here with you. I think this shows how sometimes we are rewarded in life, even when we don't expect it. High school has been a very crucial transition for all of us. You are not the same person that you were when you walked through the doors of these beautiful school 4 years ago. You know a lot more about who you are, and chances are you have at least somewhat more of a general idea of what you want to do with your life. I also think it's a miracle how we can still celebrate this important experience, even during the midst of the current pandemic. That, I think, is an important lesson for all of us. Great things can still be achieved, even when they seem highly unlikely. The strongest people in life are not the ones who are the most fortunate, but those who keep giving their all in the face of adversity. To quote the words of Barack Obama, the real test is not whether you avoid this failure, because you won't. It's whether you let it harden or shame you into an action, or whether you learn from it, whether you choose to persevere. I feel like this class is a very important group of people who will do amazing things with their lives. Just be yourselves and follow your passions. I'm excited to see where the road takes us. I'm proud of you, Terriers.
Hello, everyone. First, I would like to thank my parents and other family members for their continuous support and hard work in helping me to become successful throughout my schooling, because without them, I wouldn't be here today. Also, I want to thank my teachers and counselors for seeing my full potential and allowing me to achieve and reach my goals further beyond graduation. Above all, I want to thank my mom for all the love and support you have provided me. You are truly my Shiro. Unfortunately, we can't have a traditional graduation, but that's okay. This pandemic has impacted us in various ways, but what now? Are we going to let this impede our accomplishments? What is our next step? In the simple rhyme of Dr. Seuss, he answers the question of what now. We have brains in our heads, we have feet in our shoes, we can steer ourselves in any direction we choose. We are on our own and we know what we know. We are the ones who will decide where we go. Although we won't get to share memorable stories about prom night or the crazy times at Grad Bash, in the midst of all these uncertainties, we can't let it hinder our ultimate aim in life, which is to be successful. Many of us have overcome adversities in our lives at one time or another, and we shouldn't use this pandemic as an excuse to stop now. It may slow us down and we may have to do things a little differently, but we can't let it become an obstacle. We have to remember that even though plans have been altered, we have to be determined to know that this is just one of the many curves that life throws at us sometimes. So I want to congratulate the class of 2020 and I wish you all well on your future endeavors.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to thank you all for being here as well as congratulate you, since this is just as much a big day for you as it is for me. One of the major events that is still happening now is the COVID-19 pandemic. When quarantine started, it practically ruined all of our plans. The events we look forward to after 4 long years of high school soon vanished in the blink of an eye. Grad Bash was canceled, prom was canceled, graduation was canceled, and not to mention those of us who missed our 18th birthdays. Our moments for celebration were dropping like flies. However, even with all of the panic and confusion surrounding the pandemic, we're managing to pull through. Sure, quarantine could have mainly been trudging around the house in pajamas, binging Netflix shows, and turning in assignments right before the deadline at 11:59 p.m. I mean, even I'm guilty of that. But I believe quarantine had some positive effects on us as well. For one, we could finally sleep for as long as we wanted. From my time spent in quarantine, I've seen in us an ability entirely unique to the newer generation, the ability to adapt. We were determined to overcome the obstacles brought on by the pandemic. Did we let quarantine damage our motivation? No. Instead, we took the time to discover new talents. We created art, music, poetry, and writing. And we began baking and creating new recipes. Did we let quarantine ruin our education? No. We continued our classes online. We read more books and even took on some extra courses outside of our schoolwork. Did we let quarantine isolate us? Okay, well, technically yes, but no. We were able to reach out to our friends, even if it was just for a simple checkup to see how things were going or posting an update on social media. In the end, we became more connected than ever, and even though we aren't here in person, we're together for graduation. As we enter the next chapter in our lives, I hope we can carry this ability to adapt and make the most out of a situation with us. College will be an entirely new and different terrain, but maybe we can approach it in a similar manner. No matter where we all end up in the future, make the most of it in your own way. Continue to inspire others in the same way you inspired me, and above all, be proud of who you have become and the worthwhile life you will continue to lead in the future.
A new Abraham. Luna Abril. Rishi Achada. Delilah Acuna. Ali Adruri. Antonella Augusta. Malia Akhtar. Soraya Alexander. Bevy Ali. Michael Aliaga Aguiar. Anthony Allen. Charity Allen. Malia Allen. Thomas Alameguer. Brian Alonzo Marin. Alicia Elizondo. Saeed Alvarez. Jacob Alvior. Anthony Anderson. Atia Anderson. Ava Anderson. Dylan Anderson. Tristan Andrews. Cassandra Archibald. Nia Ariano. Jordan Armstrong. Natalia Arts. Akivis Ashby. Alex Ashley. Brian Avila. Jalen Ball. Jayon Ball. Gabriela Bao Blanco. Allison Barrera. Eric Bartolome. Kyla Battle. Johanna Bautista. Arlene Behar. Nahide Bektas. Alondra Bensis. Rita Benkaran. Jillian Bennett. Grace Bicking. Joshua Boris. Rhonda Bradley. Kalia Brenneman. Melanie Breton. Tanaya Brooks. Alisa Brown. Keontae Brown. Lenaria Brown. Norman Buckingholtz. Jemiah Bulmer. Candida Calderon. Adam Calixto Cazutil. Luis Calviac. Fong Chow. Megan Carlson. Corey Carter. Christopher Casanova. Nicole Castellanos. Sonia Castellanos. Alexander Castro. Carly Castro. Cynthia Castro. Jalen Castro. Roberto Castro. Charles Cavalier. Anna Sapero. Brian Chamizo. Samantha Champion. Jose Chavera. Zachariah Chatham. Nicolette Christie. Nevin Clark. Nylea Clark. Victor Claudio. Corey Collins. Madison Colon. Shanice Cookson. Meladia Copeland. Anthony Corso. Yaritza Cortez Espida. Jason Cotton. Joseph Cousin. Joshua Cox. Alexandria Croft. Aaron Cruz. Sebastian Cuadro. Javier Cuevas. Brian Curry. Cedric Curry. Curtis Darling. Daylin Davis. Liliana Delgado. Richard DeLise. Modest Farley Desir. Nivi Daravmaram. Alexander Diaz. Charles Diaz. Elisa Diaz. Gloria Diaz. Jordan Diaz. Jonathan Don Trong. Veronica Dominguez Alfonso. Amethyst Dowling. Jefferson Duarte. Aiden Duque. Julio Elias. Roxy Escobio. Alejandro Esparza. Marin Fell. Destiny Feliciano. Nelson Ferraro. Kyra Figs. Anastasia Figueroa. Jem Figueroa. Nicole Figueroa. Howard Fleming. Shaylin Fleming. Zaquan Floyd. Esteban Fonseca. Simone Francis. Jessica Frazier. Jacob Freeman. Kiavis Freeman. Danella Garcia. Jennifer Garcia Morales. Imani Gatlin. Salmi Gukul. Michael Gomez Del Pino. Gracie Gomez Gonzalez. Jorge Gonzalez Herrera. Gloria Gonzalez. Xiomara Gonzalez. Israel Gonzalez Gomez. Alexis Gordillo. Carrington Gordon. Jeremiah Graff. Nicholas Greenwell. Melissa Gutian Bago. Ian Gunderson. Amaraya Hall. Kayla Hardy. Aaliyah Harris. Keelis Harris. Zoe Harris. Jaden Heaton. Betty Hernandez. Eduardo Hernandez. Jessica Hernandez. Joanna Hernandez Luano. Marterence Holloway. Vinquandria Hops. Dylan Houchin. Jarrell Howard. Charwell Howard. Eugenia Hutchins. Anthony Huen. Jacob Isavoli. Eileen Iglesias. Denia Isabel Isidoro Zavala. Alaya Jackson. Antonio Jackson. Livaris Jackson. Ronde Jackson. Shazia Jackson. Tyreek James. Nicholas Jeffords. Frederico Generette. Aldo Jimenez. Brandon Jimenez. Ishanti Johnson. Lanika Johnson. Karan Johnson. Ronisha Johnson. Zachary Johnson. Trevor Jones. Hirsch Kabaria. Isha Kathiria. Graja Javier Kelly. Lanaya Kelly. Cadence Kenny. Colin Kilgannon. Vivek Kondaparvulu. Jaron Koplovich. Shreya Kothapalli. Sheila Kratzer. Matthew Landa. Jolene Lane. Janaya Langley. Melanie Leia. Janelle Ligerterwood. Fabian Leon. Thomas Leon. Jayla Lewis. Timothy Lewis. Danny Lynn. Sarah Linton. Juan Llanes. Amber Lowe. Luca Lobaton. Eliana Locke. Ezekiel Lockett. Jamie Lynn Lopez. Jennifer Lopez. David Ma. Tanisha Mack. Giovanni Madera Phoebus. Amanda Majorak. Keyshawn McCaddy. Batatu Makemba. Mupunga Makemba. Palangwa Makemba. Damian Maldonado. Evelyn Marin Lopez. Sai Markley. Anna Marquez. Mario Marrero Corujo. Michaela Marsh. Shawnee Martin. Isabella Martinez. Grace Matthews. Duncan McEwen. Jamari McGee. Kiesha McNair. Yandriel Mejus Fuentes. Ruben Melendez. Diadelis Mena. Lena Mesa. Abigail Michael. Brianna Mealy. Adrian Miller. Saija Miller. Julius Mingo. Megan Miranda. Joseph Molina Urbina. Yash Manpara. Selagi Montevallo. Brian Montes. Jocelyn Morales. Wilhelmina Morton. Juwan Mohammed. Sharid Munoz Lopez, Anika Nayak, Dewan Neal, Haley Nelson, and Dan Nguyen, Tone Nguyen, DeAndre Noel, Kathleen Norman, Angelis Nunez, Precious Oliver, Kylie Oliveira, Sandra Onyebuke, Mare Oro Gato, Alejandro Ortega, Gianni Ortiz, Ali Osinger, Maria Oviedo Villalobos, Ryan Paez, Sahil Parikh, Dia Patel, Jai Patel, Rima Patel, Alika Padu, Megan Peltier, Luis Pena Flores, Anna Pendergrass, Evelyn Perenzuela, Rulicia Perry, Amari Poindexter, Adrielle Poe, Christopher Poole, Hannah Powers, Kentia Ramming, Michaela Ramos, Edwin Redzik, Tyler Reyes, Bryce Richmond, John Rivera, Richard Robinson, Gabriela Rodriguez Mendez, Shahaley Rodriguez, Glaris Roman, Isabella Roman, Emil Romero, Jasmine Ruparnarin Hernan, Antonio Ropiza, Moro Rosas, Vendant Ruia, Georgie Ruiz, Savian Roulan, Denzel Saintville, Franklin Salche Sanchez, Daisy Salcedo, Gabrielle Salgado, Sebastian Salteris, Brian Sanchez, Miguel Sanchez, Rainier Sanchez, Dahlia Sanchez Castellan, Kenneth Santana, Mark Santisteban, Herman Santos Perza, Alyssa Scanlon, Alexandra Scott, Olivia Sewell, Jaden Shemesh, Andrew Shin, Cornelius Shipman, Ariana Simmons, Trayshawn Singfield, Michael Slater, Pashonique Smith, Sadiq Smith, Luis Soto, Lisania Soto Meja, Jacoby Spates, Sarah Stringer. Giovanni Strong. Timothy Stoll. Nyla Stiles. Yelanis Su. Nicholas Suarez. Brian Suarez Lupik. Charlie Sauer. Jedediah Swindon. Melanie Tancredi. Jashawn Taylor. Patrick Teal. Zamaya Thomas. Jalen Tim. Noharis Thomason. Samuel Trejo. Amanda Trong. Cassandra Trong. Colton Tyler. Marlon Tyler. Javen Tyson. Gunit Ubroy. Andrea Vallejo. Iris Vargas Rodriguez. Julio Vassallo. Jorge Vasquez. Veronica Vasquez Pedraza. Angela Vasquez. Sarah Virgi. Rafael Veloz. Carly Vessel. Genesis Vicosio. Jacob Vickers. Tenari Vieira. Jamia Walden. Shaquaria Walker. Brianna Wang. Latarius Wanzer. Kobe Warren. Jaquan Washington. Daquan West. Victor White. Alexis Witten. Zane Wilds. Charlotte Williams. Daryl Williams. Davion Williams. Dontavius Williams. Elias Williams. George Williams. John Williams. Asia Williams Cole. Amara Winters. Sign Logic. Denari Womack. Destiny Wright.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You persevered in a time of uncertainty during one of the most important years of your academic career. While this is not the graduation you expected, you have worked very hard to prepare for this moment, and you more than deserve this one-of-a-kind recognition. In the face of so many challenges, you continue to make all of us proud, and I know you will make the world an even better place. Your journey here may be over, but remember, you will forever be a part of the Hillsborough County Public Schools family. Now let's make this official. By the power vested in me as a constitutional officer of the state of Florida and duly elected school board member for Hillsborough County Public Schools, I now declare you graduates of Hillsborough High School. You may now turn your tassels. Congratulations, Terriers.
This concludes our virtual graduation ceremony. Thank you all again. Congratulations, class of 2020, and go Big Red.
Congratulations, graduates and families. We are very proud of these young men and women and what they have been able to accomplish. Graduates, this is your time to celebrate. On behalf of Hillsborough County Public Schools, thank you for watching this graduation ceremony, sponsored by Suncoast Credit Union.